Cosplay Artists, your channel for viewing cosplay. If you're a cosplayer, what are you waiting for? Contact us now!
Hi guys, I'm Blue and I'm a cosplayer and custom designer from Russia. And to begin with, I want to apologize for my English and certain accent, because my native language is of course Russian. I'm 22 years old now and I'm in cosplay for 11 months. Yep, only 11 months. To be honest, before I sued customs to cosplayers, to customers and orders from different cosplay teams, but not for myself. Exactly for myself, I have made the first custom in April 2019 and it was really interesting and difficult project with historical dress. Yep. This one, by the way, one of my favorite costumes. It's Tsunade from Naruto and she's really cute girl. I adore her so much. This costume really comfortable to wear and it's important. You understand me, I know. Well, now I'm a member and leader of Young Cosband and I think we realize very cool projects. Sometimes, not always unfortunately. Also, I'm a costume designer and I work with awesome team of talented people that they call Dream Team. Like you all, you are the best team, you know it. We have our own sewing workshop and create costumes for setters and cosplayers from over the world. Well, for me, cosplay is not just hobby for pleasure. Of course, sometimes I use ready-made suits from AliExpress, make fan service, do something just for fun, but in general, I create the most part of my costumes by myself, and it takes a lot of time, money, and effort. It's one of the most difficult ways for my self-realization as a professional, as a designer, and as a tailor. And of course, it's a big part of my life. Fun fact, I don't watch anime, but almost all of my characters are from Japanese pop culture and every time when I'm going to bring to life the new one, I constantly come to use Wikipedia and the knowledge of my friends, because I need to know something about my hero before cosplay. Yes, that happens. Finally, I can say I always study something new to be better. Well guys, have fun with your projects, with your cosplays, with your hobby. Improve your skills in craft, in sewing, to proud yourself, to proud your future projects. Hug you all, with love, and Kakashi-sensei.